The problem is that x is greater than or equal to 1. This is x is greater than or equal to 1. It is our critical region. And for testing, the hypothesis is theta is equal to 2. We need to test this hypothesis and the alternative. The alternative is h1 theta equal to 1. On the basis of the single observation from the population. This is our population fx theta is equal to theta into exponential minus theta x. It means theta into t power minus theta x. And values of x are from 0 to infinity. 0 less than or equal to x less than infinity. Obtain the values of type 1 and type 2 errors. We need to find the values of type 1 error alpha and type 2 error beta. Okay. So our space is 0 less than or equal to x less than infinity. This is our sample space. Therefore, the acceptance region will be this. Minus this. So this is our acceptance region. 0 less than or equal to x less than 1. Therefore, W means the critical region is x such that x greater than or equal to 1. And the acceptance region W bar is equal to x such that 0 less than or equal to x less than 1. Now the population fx theta is this one. Values of x are this one. Hypothesis h naught is theta equal to 2. When x greater than or equal to 1 is in the critical region. And alternative hypothesis h1 theta is equal to 1 when x is belonging to this one. Now the value of type 1 error is denoted as alpha. It is given by probability x in W given h0. Means x in this critical region given hypothesis this is true. So this is equal to probability x greater than or equal to 1 given theta equal to 2. It means it is integration 1 to infinity since this value is given as 1 to infinity. Fx theta equal to 2 dx. Now for theta equal to 2, fx theta will be 2 into e to the power minus 2x, 2 e to the power minus 2x dx. After integrating this, we get 1 by e square. This is our type 1 error. Next, type 2 error beta. Beta is our value of type 2 error. It is equal to probability x in W bar in acceptance region given h1. The hypothesis h1 means theta is equal to 1 is true. It is equal to probability 0 less than or equal to x less than 1 given theta equal to 1. Because the W bar is this one. It is equal to integration from 0 to 1 fx theta equal to 1 dx. We need to write theta equal to 1 here. It will be 1 into e to the power minus 1 into x, 1 into e to the power minus 1 into x dx. After integration, we will get e minus 1 by e. This is our type 2 error. These two are the answers. Thank you.